everyone, welcome to our channel EME Technologies. Subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. This is the best time to make yourself productive. So feel free to contact us for industrial training and summer training for ultra productivity and peak performance.
वेलकम बैक इन दिस चैनल एंड आई एम मोल. और आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं ग्रिड व्यू के बारे में. हम एंड्रॉयड में कैसे ग्रिड व्यू लगाते हैं. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द प्रोजेक्ट. आई एम जस्ट गिव द नेम ग्रिड व्यू डेमो. फाइन, आई जस्ट सेलेक्ट द एम्प्टी एक्टिविटी एंड माय एक्टिविटी नेम इज मेन एक्टिविटी. Just click on finish. Just wait for Gradle. Now just wait for Gradle. There are three processes that are running. ग्रेडल खत्म होने के बाद हम मेन एक्टिविटी में जाएंगे, एक्सएमएल फाइल में, जिसमें हम हमारा ग्रेड व्यू डिजाइन करेंगे. वेट फॉर इंडेक्सिंग. इट टेक सम टाइम. इट्स डन. नाउ कन्वर्ट this constant layout into grid layout, basically grid view. I just add some properties of this like ID, ID, and I'm just giving the ID here grid view. Fine. And I'm also provide the gravity that was center. Now I'm just adding the column width that was 120 dp and num column, number of columns basically that was autofill according to my screen space. Now, vertical spacing between my items that was 10 dp and the horizontal space that was also 10 dp. So this is my properties in the grid view that I need. Just throw in Java file. Now I'm getting the ID of grid view. Grid view. Just semicolon. Now here in onCreate, I'm just getting the grid view ID with the help of MVY ID. Dot grid view. Fine. Now just create the adapter that we show in our grid view. Now class. Now I'm just creating this class outside this class, class. Basically, I'm adding the images, so I'm just creating the image adapter. Or here I'm extends the base class, base adapter. That's it. So it provides some error because this base adapter class implements some methods. Just implement it. Now these methods are get count, get item, get item id, and get view. Now in get view, I'm just adding my image view that I want to show in my grid view. Now I'm just creating image view and its object image view. And now I'm check if my convert view, basically my view is equal to null. Then I'm just add my images in it. Now I'm just adding my images. Image view is equal to new image view. Fine, and this image view gets my context. That was I'm getting from my previous class. Now here I'm just creating the constructor image view that gets the constructor context. Sorry. Context basically com. Now context is import class. Now here also create the context. Context. Now we get context into this context. Fine. Basically there is not a image view. There is an image adapter. Now fine, all the errors are solved. Here I'm just creating the getting the image IDs. Image, I'm getting these IDs into integers array. I'm just paste some images in drawable box. I have these three images, copy it and paste it in drawable. Now just get the IDs of these images dot drawable dot f. Now the second one is our dot drawable dot frame comma r dot drawable dot inventors, these three IDs. Now I'm just adding these images into my image view. First I'm just provide the layout of my image view. Image view is equal to basically dot set layout parameters. I'm just provide here grid view. Dot layout parameters. Basically grid view dot layout parameters. And here I am just providing idle width, that was basically 100, and 100 idle width. Now just add the image scale type, maybe dot set scale type. Now image view dot scale type. Center crop, fine. And the last, I'm just adding image view dot set padding, just for looking nice. That was 10, 10, 10, and 10. I'm just providing the 10 dB from the old site. Now else if my convert views also include something, so I'm just add image v is equal to convert view and just typecast it. The image view, fine. So this is our basic coding, and here I'm return image view. Clear? Or in item IDs, means in get count, I'm just return the length of this images dot length. So it's all done. Now just set the adapter in the grid view dot set adapter. Here my adapter is image adapter, and here I'm just pass the context point. All the work is done. Now just run it and let's see the output. Let's start the emulator. Now let's see the output. Oh, here is some problem in this grid view. Now let's check the code. I'm just add the adapter in this grid view, and now image view, add the all things. Now here I'm just forget to add the images in this view. Now just write image v dot set image resource, and just write here images image array, and this array I'm just write the position. Now let's check it again. This is instance run. I just wait for Gradle. Here is our images that I'm showing in my grid view. Fine. So thanks for watching this video and follow our channel. Thanks.